There is no question, or very little question, that Al Gore won the votes cast in the state of Florida. The question is, will he win the votes counted?
But this race is simply too close to call. And until the results, the recount is concluded and the results in Florida become official, our campaign continues.
Bill Daley, the chairman of the Gore campaign, you just heard it.
We don't just have egg in our face, we've got omelet all over our suits.